Piravom is a municipality in Ernakulam district and a suburb of Kochi in the state of Kerala, India. It is situated around 30 kilometers southeast of the Kochi city center and around 40 kilometers north of Kottayam. Piravom is famous for historic Hindu temples and Syrian Christian churches and is believed as the birthplace of Adi Shankara. The town lies 20 kilometers from Muvattupuzha. Piravom is located at the boundary between two districts, Ernakulam and Kottayam. Piravom has a riverfront, verdant hills, and paddy fields. The town is situated on the banks of the Muvattupuzha River. The Hindustan Newsprint Limited is situated in Velur, near Piravom. The panchayat had been a municipality for a brief period of about 2 years before it was reverted to a special grade panchayat in 1992. The Kerala government elevated Piravom panchayat into a municipality again in 2015. Piravom was part of erstwhile Vadakkumkur kingdom until it was captured by Travancore kingdom, now merged into state of Kerala. The northern Travancore consists of North Paravur, Aliyava, Angameli, Perumbavoor, Muvattupuzha, Kuthattikulam, Kizhikambalam, Kothamangalam in Ernakulam district. In 2015, Kerala government elevated Piravom Panchayat to a municipality along with several other towns in Kerala. The Three Kings Church at Piravom has a very deep history, stemming from the birth of Jesus. It was supposedly founded in memorial of the visit of the three biblical magi, en route to visit the new baby in the manger. Tour places in Piravom. Pazhoor Padippura is an astrology center linked to Pazhoor Perumthrikkovil located in Piravom is referred in the Aithihyamala by Kottarathil Sankunni. Pazhoor Perumthrikkovil is a temple of Lord Shiva of Hindu tradition located at the town of Piravom. The temple is believed to be nearly 1,800 years old. The birthplace of Adi Shankara Acharya, the great philosopher, saint, and the exponent of Advaita Vedanta is located near Piravom. This home known as Melpazhur Mana. Melpazhur Mana or Adi Sankara Nilayam is the home of Aryamba, his holy mother, is located in Veliyanad at Edakkattuvayal Village, which is at a distance about 6 kilometers from Piravom town. Piravom Valiya Pally is one of the most ancient churches in Kerala, stands on a hilltop on the eastern bank of the Muvattupuzha River at Piravom.